friend Charlie Benanti back there. Who? He only does this out of love, because he watches you all night. He's got the best seat in the house. Clear view of all your crazy fucking faces. And Charlie just told me, he sent me a mind bullet, and he said, "Hey, Scott, I don't think they're having as much fun as they should be having." Oh, you think you are? You think you can't do better? Don't make me get all fucking Tony Robbins on your ass. My friends, maybe you forgot, but this is the War Dance. I know everybody's been home sitting on their fucking couch for 2.5 years, so maybe you don't remember, but this is the part of the show where everybody's gonna fucking move, okay? Let's try it again.